Corona, Corona.
What is this Corona?
Do you watch the news these days? Corona is a new disease that spreads through coughing.
You are right about the disease. However, every person who is coughing is not infected with Corona. But it is always important to cover our mouth while sneezing or coughing.
But sneezing and coughing are common symptoms of cold. So how do we differentiate it from Corona?
You are right. But fever, dry cough, and difficulty in breathing are common symptoms of Corona disease. And the infection spread if anyone comes in contact with a person having these symptoms.
The COVID-19 virus spreads primarily through droplets of saliva or discharge from the nose when an infected person coughs or sneezes. So it's important that you also practice respiratory etiquette. For example, coughing into a flexed elbow. If anyone has these symptoms, he should immediately contact his doctor or call the COVID helpline number, which is 1075.
The family members or the doctors taking care of this person should wear masks to reduce the chance of spread of the infection.
Can this disease affect everyone?
Yes, this disease can affect everyone, especially those with low immunity level or those who are above age 60. All those suffering from hypertension, diabetes, or respiratory diseases are higher risk of getting infected by the disease.
How can I get my fifth tested?
You can call your nearest hospital or clinic to ask if they provide corona-related services.
But if I go to the hospital, won't I spread to other patients?
No. Patients confirmed with corona infection are treated in a separate isolation cell created in every healthcare facility. And the individual who have also come in contact with an infected person are also advised to stay at home quarantine for 14 days.
But how can we protect ourselves from this infection?
It is very important to follow a few measures like wearing a mask at all times, staying at home as much as possible, avoiding public places with crowding like restaurants, and maintaining social distancing, regularly sanitizing yourself with alcohol-based hand rub, and washing your hands with soap and water for 1 minute every time you come home, and keeping your rooms well ventilated.
You should also cover your mouth and nose every time you cough or sneeze. And it is better to sneeze into bent elbow rather than palms. You should also not spit in open spaces and touch your eyes, nose, and mouth frequently.
Before wearing your mask, clean your hands as well as before and after you take it off and after you touch it at any time. Make sure it covers both your nose, mouth, and chin. When you take off a mask, store it in a clean plastic bag and every day either wash it if it's a fabric mask or dispose of a medical mask in a trash bin. And do get yourselves vaccinated.
Okay, I'll keep this in mind.